TikTok, and welcome to me trying Ghost Gus's Pimple Pop Soda. Yeah, it's okay. Tomorrow's the last soda, by the way. As of now. Yeah, it's nice. Because as with the last Ghost Gus, the Bloody Nose, which was a wild cherry soda, this is a marshmallow soda. And it's really nice. I'll give it a 8 out of 10. All right, everyone. I'll be back tomorrow with the final soda.